you don't have to, because it goes, it's one of those that go on the wall. And I always point was, why get the TV that can go on the wall and you still have to have wires to get able to watch your DVD player and all that stuff?
Yeah.
So this one, the DVD player, is right inside the TV. I didn't even look at the price tag. I can't figure out, because I've never been